Mario's sacrificed so much and worked so hard for Lucas, and he finally realized his dream and helped Lucas realize it. So Mario, unas palabras, por favor.
Bueno, se imagina que estábamos muy contentos, trabajamos 7 años, nunca.
You can imagine we're very happy, we worked very, very hard for 7 years.
Y lo más importante de todo, que no hemos elegido ningún rival para llegar aquí.
And the most important thing, we've never chosen an opponent, we just fight whoever they put in front of us.
Tampoco lo vamos a elegir ahora, digamos con cualquiera.
And we're going to continue that, we'll fight anybody, we don't care.
Creo que tenemos campeón para rato. Bueno, pues, ahora lo busco por yo y la República Argentina. Muchísimas gracias.
I think we're going to have a champion for a good time. So, looking for that humble American. And now welcome the brand new world champion, Lucas, the great fight, Lucas. Thank you very much for being here, for staying here. You know, the truth is, I'm very happy, and we worked very hard for this.
Bueno, estuvimos concentrados mucho tiempo, dejamos la familia, dejamos todo, dejé a mi hija.
I was in camp for a very, very long time. We left everything, our family, I left my daughter.
Bueno, ahí está ahora ser campeón, y que venga el que tenga que venir y le va a costar su camino.
And that's the fruit of my labor right there.
I'll translate. He says, you know, thank you very much, all of Argentina. I'm here from Córdoba, Argentina. We're all proud of you. It's a long time that we've had a champion like this. What moment do you remember most during the fight?
Momento, bueno, sí. Cuando me pusieron eso en la cintura y bueno, toda la pelea fue muy buena, un rival bastante duro, bastante movedizo, pero bueno, logramos ganar el cinturón.
Well, obviously, what I remember the most is when I dropped him, he was on the floor. It was a very, very tough fight. He was a very tough fighter, and I worked very hard, and they would pull it off. Question?
Yeah, was he surprised that Josie lasted and took that many shots, especially the body shots early?
Sí, la verdad que sí. El tercer round me dolía las manos ya, pero bueno, un rival bastante duro, mucha experiencia y bueno, por eso fue la presa.
Yeah, you're right. You know, after the third round, my hands started hurting. And very tough fighter, very experienced fighter, very good fighter, and you know, give a lot of credit.
And could you also ask him, was he worried at the end when he hit him when it looked like there was a break and they gave him time, like it might end, like, did he have flashbacks to his dad, Judah, like it might be disqualified?
¿Tú crees que te preocupaste cuando pararon la pelea, cuando le tiraste el golpe, cuando estaban pegando, ¿tú crees que a la muerte iban a robar o hacer algo? ¿Te preocupaste? ¿Quitar un punto o algo así?
No, porque yo cuando tiré el golpe, él dijo todo, así que no pensé que era algo así.
No, he thinks it was spontaneous. He threw it right for when the break was coming in, so I didn't think much of it. Okay, one at a time, please. All right, thank you guys. Thank you all for being here. Thank you very much. Congratulations, Lucas. Ishe, great job. Jaylan, expect to see you in the future. Good job, guys. Thank you.